this is what I wanted. You know, I wanted to be in the belly of the beast. I wanted to be as scary as possible. I wanted to fight Joanna at her best, where she wanted to. And this is what I want, and this is where I'm at.
This is what I'm expecting, but I think this press conference is a little bit too much. And after the second phase of, she's going to be more stressing out about our fight on Saturday. So I think you cannot be the champion because you just can't do this. You can't deal with the media. You cannot deal with the pressure. It's too much for you.
The fight on Saturday? That's definitely what's going through my head right now. That's all that matters. Everybody's got flaws. Nobody's perfect, and I don't think anybody should act like they are.
I take her serious. She's my next big challenge, but there is only one strawweight queen of the world, and it's me, Joanna, the champion. And everyone knows that.
You know, it's definitely about the belt, to prove that it was mine the whole time. You know, I don't understand the animosity coming from them. You know, it's a little bit ridiculous. Do I need to hold his hand and tuck him in at night? How many times you quit practice, motherfucker?
Never quit practice,
all the fucking time.
I'm going to make you quit.
Yeah,
you have no. You can do all the conditioning in the world with your new coach. You can't condition that fucking chin of yours.
I can't wait Saturday. There is no other place and moment that I want to be than where I am right now. I can't wait.
I've beaten all the greats. I'm going to beat this guy. George is one of the greats. I'm going to wipe him out. Saturday night, I'm going to destroy him. Wipe him out. Wipe the floor. He's one of the little guys. I'm one of the bigger guys. Come fight night. Shut up. Come fight night. There probably won't be much difference in weight, but he's going to slow himself down. He's been packing on the pounds. He's been working with the nutritionist. He's been taking tuna and supplements and all that shit, right? I don't take anything. That's why I've never tested positive. That's why there's nothing here with me. I do it through heart, mind, blood, sweat, and tears. You can do all the fucking push-ups, backflips, and protein shakes you want. You will never beat me in a fight.